everyone. My name is Samiksha Satish Dive and I am from Guru Gobind Singh Polytechnic. My topic name is voltmeter. The picture is voltmeter. A voltmeter is an instrument used for measuring electrical potential difference between two points in an electrical circuit. Analog voltmeter move a pointer across a scale in a proportional to the voltage of the circuit. Digital voltmeters give a numerical display of voltage by use of an analog to digital converter. Now we will see introduction of voltmeter. A voltmeter is an instrument used for measuring electrical potential difference between two points in an electrical circuit. Analog voltmeters move pointer across a scale in a proportional to the voltage of the circuit. Digital voltmeters give a numerical display of voltage by use an analog to digital converter. Next, working principle of voltmeter. The main principle of voltmeter is that it must be connected in parallel in which we want to measure the voltage. Parallel connection is used because a voltmeter is constructed in a such way that it has a very high value of resistance. So if that high resistance is connected in series, then the current flow will be almost zero, which means the circuit has becomes open. Now next, how does the voltmeter work? Work on the principle of Ohm's law. Potential difference is equal to current into resistance. Volts is equal to amperes into ohms. Uses of voltmeter. A voltmeter is an instrument used for measuring electrical potential difference between points in an electrical circuit. Analog voltmeter, a pointer across scale in proportional to the voltage of the circuit. Digital voltmeter give a numerical display voltage by use of an analog to digital converter. How to use a voltmeter? Positive input terminal usually red. Negative input terminal usually black. Display where you will see the result of the measurement. If your meter is analog, you will have to read the result from a scale. If it is digital, the results will show up as a reading an LCD or LED screen. Now next, types of voltmeter instrument. First, analog, the reading are shown on a scale. Second, digital, the reading are a display on a LCD or LED display panel. What is a voltmeter? It is the most common instrument used to measure voltage. It means either AC or DC voltage. It is a measure of the voltage between two points of an electrical current. What is the importance of voltmeter in studying electricity? Voltmeter is used to measure the voltage or difference in electrical potential between two points in a circuit. It has many practical applications. Voltmeter is used to determine if the battery is charged or not.